Hello.
There we go. Now my mic responds. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode... I almost wanted to say episode 4, but we're not there yet.
We ain't there yet.
We're on episode 3 of the Kaleidoscope Dynasty Challenge, going all the way from 769 in CK2 till 1821. In Europa Universalis 4, and we are now currently in 796. So we have just swapped the last two numbers around in the year. And of course I'm not on my own, I'm here with Bookfish 35.
Hello!
Who's also streaming on her channel, on her her side of things.
Indeed. We are having loads of fun here.
Yes, and just to show my viewers right there, I am Astral Seer, the Duke of Benevento. I have been able to expand quite a bit in the previous episodes. And my family is called Della Rovere. And it's a custom-made family. And Book is the Duke of Toulouse, Duke Armand.
Armand Chapuis.
Chapuis, indeed. The family of Chapuis. And we are ready to continue. So I'm just gonna let the game load in so we can actually do stuff. Because that's the aim of the game. Doing stuff. Actually can't really remember the situation.
I voted today, so I know exactly where I'm at.
I voted when the episode was done, so it's been quite some time. I can create some duchies, but I can't because I'm a duke.
I'm going to show De La Rovere on my channel for a second. Here is Astral Sea, Duke Giovanni Benevento. That I think is your second character.
Yeah, because my first character, with no health issues whatsoever, died at the age of 44. I still think it's an assassination or something.
Something.
Aren't you named over in the Chapuis, Philos? Wasn't that a thing?
Definitely. I'm not sure if you can. If you click my character and click his.
Philomene.
Yeah, there you go.
Chapuis, there you are. You are 6 years old. You have no outstanding qualities as of yet. Nor any outstanding genetic flaws.
Philoman is tutored by me, so we'll definitely get some traits there.
Excellent, excellent. No direct family as of yet, I see.
Yeah, I had my eldest daughter in a very, very good marriage that gave me an alliance, but then she got pneumonia.
Aww.
She died of it after giving him two daughters, so he's definitely going to remarry and have a son, and then I'm out of the game there, so...
Indeed.
It's not gonna do anything.
I do have a strong claim on Ancona, but not yet on this county, so we're going to wait for that one.
Armand married with a Eleonora de la Rovere.
Why am I killing someone? Now this is interesting because I can't remember why the heck.
Why am I killing someone?
Why am I killing?
Oh God, Astral, your poor daughter at my court can apparently not handle the French weather. She's ill.
Ah, no. Why am I killing Tancred?
Come on. Hey Cyrus, how are you doing?
Cyrus, what up?
Not Game of Thrones.
This is not Game of Thrones. This is not the Game of Thrones mod. But I am trying to figure out, did I marry any one of those? Ooh, I did? I see. So I betrothed one to my daughter, so that's why I'm on a killing spree of the children, so that the one betrothed matrilineally to my daughter, will get the province. So that is why I'm killing spreeing these children. Excellent. Hums the Game of Thrones theme song. I'm doing great, Cirrus. I'm doing great. I am looking forward to this.
I'm doing good too. I haven't actually answered Phyllis in that one yet either because I was struggling with my OBS dropping frames. But yeah, I'm doing good too. Looking forward to this stream all day, actually.
The frame drop. Also, my vassals are okay with me, so nothing needs to be done there. I want to become King of Sicily. Ugh. I can't become King of Sicily. Because I need...
Sure, Duke of Queens.
Damn, I need one more.
Wow, I think he has too many allies that he can all go into war.
Yeah, I can become the King of Sicily because I need one more territory within the Byzantine Empire. And that one time that I was really lucky to get one, I don't think that's going to be repeated. So, that's going to be a problem.
I can become a king as well, but... I mean, I have enough land to become a king, but already established that I need to be independent and
indeed
have a lot of prestige and have three duchy titles, so I have a lot to do. Oh, our first De La Rovere Chapuis child is on the way.
Oh?
Eleonora is pregnant.
Indeed.
Hope she's well again. Hope she's still ill and pregnant. This is not gonna be good.
Uh-oh. No, my half-sister might die of pregnancy. Damn, people are voting to and fro between
and
my two...
Marry my brother to someone. Not you, Astral, but my other brother.
Ferdinand Frederico? My half-brother? He's okay, I guess. He's not.
Aye, Cyrus.
It's Orc if you're sick, we can still... Depends on the type of sickness, but yes. Whether that's wise or not.
Alright, let's find him a girl. Oh god. Brave shy girl. Brave shy greedy girl.
My half-brother, I guess, is fine.
It's a good option. Let's not go with chaste girls.
Who did I nominate?
You need more chapuis.
I nominate Frederico.
So maybe, actually, when I want to limit my family growth, I marry off younger sons to chaste women. It is risky, though, if, like, the elders die and, you know.
Aye.
It's a risky...
Yeah, chaste women are not...
Okay, she's unmarried and pregnant, not marrying her. I had to break up a fight between my sister Philoman and another child today. Philoman's heart is filled with envy. There you have it, Phyllis. The other children are just selfish. Talk to her about kindness. Envy is the deadliest of sins.
The deadliest! Huh, we can't invite anyone more in this plot, but I think 110% plot power should be enough. So we're counting on him becoming heir. It's Gavelkind, so we're counting on him becoming heir and then... Him dying.
He wants to get married. So. No.
Yeah,
it's cruel though. Actually going for the shy brave one. She's greedy, but my brother can handle it. Again, not Astral, but...
Benevento has embraced the Lombard culture.
Arrange marriage.
Ah.
To... What?
It seems that the Italian people don't know which culture they want to embrace. They constantly keep switching from Lombard to Italian and back. It's interesting.
He married on his own steam. Okay, that's fine. Then why actually did you marry a ill woman that is very greedy and a craven?
That is not a good set of traits to have. I'm playing the Shadow World mod game.
Not a bad choice.
King of Burgundy and expanding.
He married a German girl. There you go.
Yeah, I would expect the AI not being too proficient when the Shattered World mod is in effect, I think. I don't think the AI is that proficient with dealing with a completely destroyed world in that sense.
I didn't have to marry him off because he's a count of his own, so of course the AI, I forgot about that part.
He wants legalism, majesty?
He wants to become a spy master. Is he any good? He's actually quite good. He's my brother. My current spy master is not that as good. See if he likes me. There's a strong claim on the duchy, though. I'm not sure if this is a good idea. I don't think this is a good idea. Let's not.
Not every idea is good.
He's my heir, and if I make him my spy master, he's very likely to kill me when he gets the chance.
Yeah, let's not make your heir your spy master. Man, I've got a 25. My wife is my spy master. Oh, damn.
That's also not always a very good
No, with an intrigue skill of 25.
You better make sure she likes you.
Yep, lover.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, to the kindly wit Armand. May you live in harmony and contentment. We would like you to back our plot to kill Estev de Vermandois. Who is he? With his staff. Plot. Show a plot. Known plots. Known plots.
Yeah, he's very strong. Already two other kingdoms have formed. Croatia.
The plot of Shatter. My vassal! And your plot woman.
And the game is not running that long. Interesting.
And your plot. Don't kill my vassals. I have no taste for anything intriguey. I'm not my father.
Hey, Deviant Fish, what up? What up?
Hey, Deviant! Yeah, she ended her plot. Good. Relations have gone to fishing, bye-bye. I managed to fabricate a claim on the county of Vivarais. Was I trying to take Vivary? Apparently I was. I have not bothered.
I have no idea.
I already have Vivary.
I have no idea.
What? Let it go. I already have it. Don't be overly zealous now.
Let it go. Let it go.
Baron Willigar of Rodas seeks to kill Arnold. He wants trying to kill him. Okay, I'll just take a new heir. Gisella Chapuis.
Colliery theologian.
Oh, we have a De La Rovere Chapuis daughter.
Ah.
Let's give her a very... let's make French and Italian becomes Spanish and call her Esperance, because I love that name.
French and Italian become Spanish?
I think that Esperance sounds very Spanish, but I really, really love that name, if I spell it correctly at least. Oh my god, it's twins! It's two girls!
Ah!
Okay, Esperance, and let's take the other E name then.
Let's find you a good wife. Ooh!
Well, Esperance and Cassandra, actually, that sounds good. There we go.
Hello. Do you wish to marry my half brother?
Oh, yay, Astro! It is De La Rovere Chapuis twins.
Nice. Nice.
That's cool. I like it.
Figaro.
And she's no longer ill. Eleonora is.
Nice.
Very good.
Wow. Survived the birth of a twin whilst being ill. Ugh, the Byzantines are off to war again. Claudia is often involved in fights with other toddlers. Proud, raw, diligent, cynical, diligent, old, proud, craven.
So, humble. Wait, County of Narbonne? Line of succession.
Craven sucks, but the rest. Ah, humble, yes. Good.
Cassandra gets it.
Monthly by the. I'm okay with that.
That will change if and when I have a son.
GG on the RNG.
I think it's cool that this is a multiplayer game and where the first couple of children with our families combined is twins.
Yeah, yeah, that is cool. My niece, apparently. Twin. No apparent advantage from getting twins.
It is just so I need to redirect my chancellor before he starts making more claims on something I already have. He's getting old though. That's too bad. I like a genius chancellor.
My daughter shall
his
be
son is just as good at it. if he lives long enough for his son to become adult, maybe his son can become my new chancellor.
If you take over Venice, does it keep the Trade Republic stuff but then under your leech? Yep. That it does, except taking it over is going to be a pain because they can hire so many mercenaries, it's insane. But since the Republic of Venice, du jour, is only this small island, the moment you take it over, if I fabricate a claim and I take it over, then my leader gets it. But when I then grant one of the majors of one of these cities the back to duchy, then it will become a republic again. But A, that means I need to be a king, otherwise I can't control them because republics are a ducal level title. And B, I need a lot of troops because even though the Republic of Venice only has 1.22k troops, he's got 600 gold at the moment to hire mercenaries. And they will use it.
No, brother! Why? My brother put up a faction.
No.
How to deal with this? Okay, we can do this. So, first, let's see. So, Baron Williger wants to kill my Marshal.
It's really fun, Phyllis. It's great. Ooh. CK2 multiplayer is amazing.
This is a problem.
There is a problem. A problem.
Oh, I want to see the backers. Does he have any backers? You could see that somewhere, right?
Well, in the faction screen. Next to your religion screen.
Just looking in normal. Okay. Members, none.
You see how many.
Strength. It's okay, I can handle this. Although he is like 67% of my men. I have a lot of money for mercenaries, but...
If you can give him like a title and stuff, because if he the more he likes you, the more likely he is to disband his okay. faction. So maybe give him an honorary title, which are free anyway, and stuff like that.
Let's not make him a regent, that will add fuel to his fire.
Yes, 5.5k troops and almost 3k gold. Yeah, as a king, you can even create how do you say that? Vassal republics. If you have a ducal title with at least one coastal country, and you then give all the city people, so the people that rule these cities, like, oh, you can't see it because my camera is in the way, but you know, the cities, and then all those cities have a mayor, and then you have to give all those mayors the county title of their respective county, so they all become grand mayors. And then you'll have to give one of those grand mayors, the one with the coastal province, the ducal title, and then it will become a republic under your rule. And they generate a lot of gold for you. Like, a shit ton of gold. The speed of claims, yeah, being a Christian. If I would play Shadow World, I would just play like a Germanic pagan or something, and just rampage through the land. Something like that, or maybe even a Tengri or some such. Like, not be dependent on claims and just rampage through it. Because playing the marriage expansion game in a Shattered World realm, that's gonna be tough. Alright, I'm still waiting. Wow, I'm playing the waiting game. My father-in-law, your brother. Lutiprant. Liutiprant, Liutiprandingi. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Whatever you say, dude. Could take over one or break something like that. Wait, what do you mean? If you take over a republic, it doesn't break. But you can't take over a republic and then it remains a republic. If you take over a republic as a feudal lord, it will become a feudal thing under your control, because you can't marry republics, basically.
You're right there. I sucked up to Christoph, and now he disbanded the faction.
Yeah, that's what they do. What the hell? I've got a Orthodox Christian in my court. Ugh. Ugh. Begone, heathen!
Heathen. These games, you get to be discriminating.
Well, these
actually,
are the
times. Get the music back on.
These are the times for discrimination. You know. I wish I could attack him, but I cannot. Without incurring the wrath of the entire empire. And we can't take him on. That was one lucky strike that we got lucky.
There you go, I was missing the music.
La, la,
Duke Robert III. Oh no, Robert the Ill.
Robert the Ill.
Robert the Ill ruler has founded the Lower Crown Authority of Middle Francia. Why is he called the Ill ruler?
I have no idea, because he's ill most of the time.
lustful, arbitrary, gluttonous, envious, and stressed. he's not a very good ruler, that's true.
A wild Philos appeared.
Duchess Haroldis of Brabant has founded the lower crown authority in West Francia faction. Brabant is getting into things here.
Ooh.
Count Gothar of Chartres. We're all fighting everywhere.
The kingdom must have free infested your realm. Ugh, he likes the Pope more than me. Damn it.
Dynasties.
Hodal would come into play. Hodal. There was a very funny screenshot of someone who made the entire world full of Hodars. Like, all the characters in the world were named Hodar, which was pretty fun. Hodar, son of Hodar. Brother to Hodar. Is it the Belgian or the Dutch Brabant? All of them. Just the entire province.
Yeah, I'll show you. Let's see, Brabant. Where are they? There you go.
Hodor.
Brabant.
Son of Hodor. Brother to Hodor. And also, his mother named Hodor. Sister to Hodor. Grandmother of Hodor. Yeah, well, it was
our words. Hodor!
Yeah, just all Hodor. All Hodor characters.
Okay, this music is a little bit loud in the epic part. Let's.
all the Brabants, yep. This was before the split happened.
Let's put it like that. That's good. Science!
Ah! They're choosing someone else again. Frederico.
All the Brabants. Definitely Belgium. Ah, here we go. Count Sickland of Limousin has inherited the county of Limousin from Count Guitar. Everyone who is named Guitar gets very old. Not very old, I mean. What was he doing? Science.
Fine with Frederico inheriting.
Because science. Heavy inventory. That's the only option there. Okay. Improved keep, so that was going for, I think.
County.
Yeah.
Phobia.
Some practice. Port. Found a merchant republic. Ooh. Am I going to go for that or not? That would actually be quite interesting.
What? What? Okay, someone has a claim on my duchy for some reason, even though I have a different claim. What? Why did you vote for that guy? Screw you.
Can I already do it now? That's the question.
Vote for that guy. There we go. Revoke the county of Aquileia?
Sure, I'm going to have to look up how that works because that's just mighty interesting.
What is?
I researched something that said that I gained the ability to found a trade republic thing. Like what Venice is. I forgot the word.
Oh? You can found a trade republic?
Okay. Well, I clicked it and then it disappeared. So I'm wondering if I have now, if you have to research the full bar to get it, or if I already have it now, because it's not in the other squares.
It's interesting.
But I don't have the option anywhere to do it, so
Well, because feudal kingdoms usually don't get the option to reform into republics.
No, but that's what it said. You unlock new government system, and then it said found treat republic.
Ah.
But it kind of just, the green letters disappeared, and now I can't see an option anywhere that makes me do it. It's also a great way to learn the battle technique. Maybe you should arrange a contest. Throwing our will amaze everyone!
I have no idea. I know that feudal realms usually don't get the chance to be
I know that, but that's what it said. So I clicked it to give it a try.
Ah! A daughter was born. I have to get the name thing again.
Although Gary, my chancellor, is winning at the spear throwing as well. This man is a genius.
Giovanna.
Well, I'll have to look it up on the internet because I've never done it. It's not an intrigue, which is where I would expect the option to be, but...
Let's pull up your chat again.
It just says found a new kingdom.
Well, found a new kingdom, yes. But...
It says with trade practice. When I... economy advances, I can never say that word. It said... Unlock new governmental system. Found... A trade thing.
And oh, found Merchant Republic there, yeah. Yeah, you can research it, but...
Yeah, I did.
I'm not sure if feudal kingdoms have the...
Yeah, exactly, that's why I have to look it up. Your ability to take down any man in a brawl is widely renowned. Many speak of your prowess and how it would be unwise to pick a fight with you. It feels good to be recognized. Make more war! I am waiting for that war to come about, Phyllis. The moment our dear king dies, things are going to go weird. Although he's not an emperor, so I'm not sure if anything...
I'm waiting for A, claims, and B, my children to be adult enough so that I can marry them into claimage. Which is both waiting. Both involves waiting.
My liege is getting older, though.
Ooh, minus
10%. The heathens are marching up towards me. He's depressed in his old age. My rival? Why is the Prince of West Francia my rival? I didn't do anything. I did special character actions possible. Oh! I'm not going to duel the Crown Prince. Why would I duel the Dauphin?
Duel the Dauphin?
I am not going to do that. Jocelyn needs a shot. She's quick. Oh, I'm definitely going to educate her.
Duel the Dauphin.
I'm not going to duel the Dauphin. Duke Bernard of Köln has founded the independence faction.
Independence! That guy?
Huh. Maybe, Phyllis. Maybe. Very possible.
Yes. What? The county of Apprusium has converted to the Waldenesian fate? What? Apprusium, Waldenesian, heretics. God blasphemous, I say. I say, son, or I mean, half brother, convert them. Convert them! I'm sending my half-brother to convert the heathens. Heathens? Heathens in my realm? Waldenesian. Blah! Blah! How the hell did you get Waldenesian? Religious unrest. Yeah, no shit. Heretic stronghold. Heretic stronghold. Oh, another Cristoforo. I'm okay with that. After our father. Cristoforo.
Okay, see you, Philos.
Later. Oh, man. Waldenesian. Blachen.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you. See you.
Okay, so this dude's heir is... See if Lupa. Very old dude.
Miss me. I will miss you, dude. Don't worry. Peach out. Peach out. I actually don't know if this has peach in it.
Peach out!
I don't think this has peach in it, but oh well. Branding!
Wait, what the hell's going on with this little bit of land?
Waldenesian. Blackham. Oh, holy father.
Okay. She's gonna see how crazy he is if he does this. Of course not. We would do that, yeah, but let's not. Oh man, how do I get this dude's land?
What is this? Count Gregorias of Neapolis is trying to usurp my title.
Such strong allies. It's no good.
You usurp my title, eh? A lowly count? Make him disappear?
13 allies! Trying how the hell did he do that? Goodness sake.
What, 30 allies?
13, yeah.
Jeez.
Which you all can call to war.
Damn.
I'm not conquering anything anytime soon anymore. I need to play this smart.
That's a lot of...
Everyone has so many allies.
They've decided to accept your generous offer.
You're not my ally, are you? I have three allies. I can only call only one in war.
So you can bribe chancellor, say. Interesting.
I cannot call you into war.
You can't? That's weird.
As a vassal, you can only call other vassals in the same realm.
Ugh.
It's not gonna do me any good.
That ain't good. You can call Burgundy into war.
Yeah. Everyone has so many more.
Not sure if that's gonna do any good though.
Nope.
The county of Orvieto has been inherited.
Everyone's so... Huge. I'm going to have to play the intrigue scheme thing here. Unfortunately, my current Duke is lousy at these things. He's a good fighter, but
can I marry you
it's
up
not
to
gonna help him.
Court. No.
So which one do I need? I need Shaft. No, Aquitaine, I mean, I have Shaft. Let's see. Rebellion? Duke of Aquitaine. He's the biggest duke around. All the loopings.
My wife is pregnant. Half brother is of age. Capua, okay. So good.
Very young duke.
It's fine. Spread the family. Yeah, I was looking at my court. See what is what. Oh, whoops. Court.
You can try to break it up in little bits. So descend.
So many kids at court, though.
I mean, if I piss him off, though.
Yeah, some random courtier in East Anglia. There you go.
Just gonna do it. Going to pester him.
Whole row of plots, Jesus. No one. Okay, they're not getting killed, children. Afraid of the dark, are we? Trusting. Okay, cool. Afraid of the dark, fear of the dark, fear of the dark. I'm getting so many daughters.
It must be in your genes because Armand is getting a lot of daughters as well with the De La Rovere wife.
Jeez. That ain't good. I need sons, man. All that stuff.
No, that jazz. Gary Mel, heal Gusa or Pample, 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 Pample. Can't say it. Thankful for the unready. It's found at the lower crown authority of East Francia faction. You are, you sir, are not ready. The Duke Otto from Middle Francia faction has been disbanded. So,
Chican. House of Deliria.
I need to arrange good marriages with my girls, get a lot of allies so I can take on these people around me. I need to do it fast before these heathens get any ideas because I'm next.
That ain't good.
king is in a war, but Theodore the Just is in the Grifo's host claim on Bavaria war. King Carl. Esperance asks, Daddy, where do children come from? Thirsty ocean.
Apparently from the water.
Daddy will tell you when you get older. Cynical diligence or deceitful. You know there are bees and flowers. Trusting deceitful Graven. Be silent or I'll slap you. No, Daddy will tell you when you get older. I do not seem to be able to trust Esperance anymore. She has gained the deceitful trait. Esperance is a deceitful young lady. And that at the age of 2. That is a very young, deceitful young lady.
Indeed.
Who? Which kid is gonna ask at the age of 2?
Well. Go. Religious conversion. Renounce thy heathen ways, woman.
Grifo's host has won.
Renounce thy heathen ways. And thou shalt be accepted at my court.
The king of Lombardy?
What is it with my king?
I can press his claims, apparently.
Really?
I'm not sure how this is working. Wait, 1 sec. So, King of Adelgis. No, King Adelgis of Lombardy. Declare war on Orvieto.
Ooh.
It's used by Duke Armand of Toulouse to press Hugpert Petringi's claim. Who is he?
What? Hugpert?
Hugpert Petringi claim on. Who is he?
I have no idea. Hugpert.
What does it have to do with your king?
No idea.
Godepert Petringi. I can press all these. Petringi's claim. Rochus Petringi.
Petringi.
Who are the Petringis?
No idea.
The king is Allah Gisling.
Ah, another daughter, Jesus.
It's not Petringi. It's his vessel. Non Petringi.
Giovanni.
They're all ending with Ingi. Lambertringi, Munichingi, Lutoprandingi, Tiduringingi, Valpetriri, Katseer, Veraldingi, Tiudingi,
Nieuwdingi,
Adalbertingi, It's for his vassals, I think. Press claims for his vassals.
I have no clue.
No. But I imagine you would have if you had the original name.
I have no clue, Dini.
You're all Asterix and Obelix families over there. Oh. I butchered all the names. Please don't get mad at me, Lombardy folk.
Lombardy folk.
Can't say these things.
I have no clue, Denis.
Orbitello.
Ugh, I don't want my family.
Oh, he wants to be independent. Alright.
My family to be.
The Aquitanian revolt. He's trying to become king, I think. I hope he won't. hope you won't become king.
Needs and peace, success of my mission and opportunity, the majority of the population has been converted to the Catholic faith. Begone, Waldenesians!
Can you read that even faster?
Begone, heretics! Begone!
Begone.
They're back to Catholics. There we go. Embrace the one through faith! Begone with your Waldenesian ways! Ye heretics!
My sister Jocelyn, as a tender and loving soul, trusting everyone in the castle, I fear she'll get hurt someday.
Ooh.
Tell those who love that love in return.
I can press a weakly, but where?
Thank the Blessed Virgin for the sins. Virtuous.
Nope. Give me that second claim here so we can take care of this Duke once and for all.
Duke Richard from Middle Francia. Those Upper Lorrainians really want the power.
I want power!
Oh, Foix has joined the independence faction as well. Let's have a look at this faction. Independence from... Members seek complete independence. When sufficiently powerful, donor of Altmark may present ultimatum to the king. The leader of the independence faction is likelier to take greater risks than other faction leaders and will have fewer qualms about striking when the leech is already under attack.
Really?
Will I join this faction? That is the question.
What, the independence faction?
Yeah.
That is the question.
You don't have an emperor.
Nope.
So it's maybe my only chance.
He is King Carl and he is 57.
I think I'm just gonna do it. I want to be independent.
I will save the game before you do it.
Okay, that's a good idea. You're not playing Iron Man here?
Nope. No, if the save gets corrupted, we will always have a second save, so that's all good.
Right.
All good.
Is it saved?
It is.
Then here we go.
Here goes the war! The war! Ooh! What is it good for?
Absolutely. I wasn't fond of the leech anyway.
Say it again, yeah, war. Where is it good for? Absolute independence. Do, 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 do. I despise. Do, 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 do. That's to me. Torture and disallow.
Let's piss off the old dude now that he's old. If things go awry and he'll die, he dies, we're done.
Awry?
Ori. It's a word, it's a thing.
Isn't it Ori? Arai? Ori? I have no idea.
I'm not sure either now.
I think it's pronounced if things go awry, but Ori?
Well, I remember that when an English person said it, I thought it was an unlogical way to say it, and I would expect awry, so I think it is awry.
Awry.
If that makes sense.
I have no idea. Phil isn't here to confirm.
A message about invite to plot has been received from Tennyson. Are you added again to the magnificent Duke Armand? May you live in harmony. Whoa. I'm proud of him.
Yes.
We would like to back our plot to kill Estef to film. I still don't know who this man is. Go away. I'm busy rebelling against the king.
Oh, this plot just does not fire. Ooh, we do have new prospects here though. 62, 19. Hello. I think you're way too expensive for 10%. 31, that's okay. There we go. Whew, 100% though. A 100% adding to the plot power. Jesus.
Wow.
Jesus. That is a lot. But the plot is advancing. You will die. And so will your brothers. Except the one that my daughter is betrothed to. Do you hear?
Maternally, I hope.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
Oh my god! Gremlins everywhere!
Have you heard of the gremlins more spawning in the east?
Oh god, Astral, yeah. It's the two of us against the raid.
It's the raid. It is the
attack.
Attack!
Thank you for the host, Toby.
Riddera,
we're outnumbered.
Welcome, Riddera. Yar, Toby.
That is an awesome raid, Grim. Thank you, Captain.
Runs around, man.
Hills arms. Oh my god, and thank you for the host, Grim, dear.
The raid and the host. What up, everyone?
Oh god, hello, Demon Eye. Hello, Shago. Hello, Grim. Hello, Crafty. Phyllos! You're back!
Phyllos is back!
Welcome back, BT. I see BT. Did I miss anyone? I think I missed someone.
You might have missed a few, yes.
Oh god.
Philip, thank you
Bombati
for the host.
Bombati emotes are real. Junkun! Hello, Junkun!
What up, what up? How is everyone doing?
Thank you for coming! This is awesome!
Thank you.
All the colorful raids are real. Oh, Phil. Yeah, you were missed.
Indeed. Indeed! We were just talking about the English language.
Who I missed. I also see a... Well, actually, I think I greeted everyone. All the colors. How are you all doing? Grim, how was your stream?
Yes, I hope everything was well. Everything was going well.
Let's see if I can see what Mr. Grimtia was... streaming.
I have no idea. The Last of Us.
Last of Us! Oh my. Very cool, very cool.
Almost as good as the real film.
It's an intense game. Yeah, it's even intense to watch.
Yeah, I've watched two streams of it. It's pretty great.
Pretty great.
It's pretty... Yeah, you know, it's pretty great. That's all I would say. No, he wasn't here because we were discussing a English word and we didn't get a response, so I'm pretty sure he wasn't here.
I would hear. Phyllis would hear.
I would hear.
He wasn't here for the part where I joined the independence faction against my king and I'm scared. Not that war yet, though.
Scared to death.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna educate my own son.
So don't.
Hello, son.
Well, the king is going to war now, unless he's defending against raiders. That is. That make this chance of fire. No, it's just being raided by three Viking lords.
Damn.
It happens.
It happens.
It happens.
Oh, don't worry. You'll notice when you get triggered.
Yeah.
Wow.
Don't trigger me! You do not want to awaken the bookfish.